It's here. Watch the trailer for The Last Jedi above. The Last Jedi is in cinemas in December and the full Star Wars 8 trailer has been a very long time coming. It has, after all, been a lengthy 6 months since the teaser was dropped at SWCO back in April. The clip debuted US TV channel ESPN during the latest NFL match between the Bears and Vikings. It's safe to say that it did not, by any stretch of the imagination, disappoint. Lucasfilm Star Wars 8 trailer. Daisy Ridley is back as Rey. Lucasfilm Kelly Marie Tran and John Boyega star Lucasfilm Rey is played by Daisy Ridley Friday, September 22, 2017 with the voice of Snoke, a heartbreaking look at Carrie Fisher's Leia and the insinuation that Kylo Ren Adam Driver wrestles with whether or not to kill her is action-packed from start to finish. And of course Luke speaks. Rian Johnson said earlier tonight on Twitter's What's Happening show at halftime, "We're gonna show you the trailer for the first time and I couldn't be more excited, it's phenomenal. I'm so excited for people to see it." A new poster has also dropped after the first teaser image was revealed at SWCO in the spring. The rumors started when Fandango dropped hints on Twitter about a Last Jedi giveaway, as they hinted that there's something to be revealed later in the evening. Johnson then unveiled the image on What's Happening. See it below in all its dramatic glory. The show aired at 1 a.m. UK time, 8 p.m. Eastern time, and amassed tens of thousands of live viewers as the countdown to the new trailer rumbled on. Lucasfilm Star Wars 8, here's the new Last Jedi poster. Johnson said of the above, "This is the final payoff poster and so it has a lot more of the cast on it, a lot more elements to it, but the tricky thing is to try and fit this many folks on. If how do you do that in a way that's elegant, and I think the folks at Disney found a beautiful shape to it, and dramatically it gives you a sense of what you're in for with 8, you can see Kylo's shuttle. I really love Carrie Fisher in this, I love how she is dead center and just nailing you with those eyes. She's wearing my favorite costume of hers in the movie, a really dramatic, wanted her to just look fabulous." Fisher died at the end of 2016 shortly after completing work on The Last Jedi, meaning this will be her final ever screen performance. Lucasfilm Mark Hamill's Luke Skywalker will feature heavily in Episode 8 before the main event. Yesterday, 3 short adverts were released promising fans big things from the promo. One showed Rey wielding that iconic lightsaber, while another provided a glimpse of Kylo Ren's recognizable red weapon in action. The third recycled Luke Skywalker's famous line from the teaser, "Breathe, just breathe." All three stirred up excitement amongst the franchise's loyal fanbase, who are expected to turn out in droves to see new teasers of the secretive plot. Gideon Johnson, Wright, has directed the film Sunday, July 16, 2017. Tickets are on sale now in the US, and will follow at 7 a.m. in the UK. The Last Jedi reunites the likes of Daisy Ridley, Mark Hamill, Adam Driver, John Boyega and of course the late Carrie Fisher. Laura Dern, Benicio del Toro and Kelly Marie Tran also join the franchise for the first time. It forms the middle part of the current trilogy and has a high bar to meet, after Episode 7 The Force Awakens released in 2015 became the most successful film of all time. Episode 9, directed by 7's director J.J. Abrams, will follow in 2019, after next year's Han Solo spin-off, which still does not yet have a title. It'll be the second anthology film of recent years, after the all-conquering Rogue One: A Star Wars Story last year. Star Wars Episode 8 The Last Jedi is out on December 14 in the UK, Episode 9 follows in December 2019.